Hi everyone, how are you? I'm Matthew, and I'm going to teach you about snakes! Okay, hi everybody! Hi! Yeah. You want to cuddle it? See, she wants to cuddle it. That's cute. Say hi to everyone. Say hi! There's a myth that people talk about where they say that it's like an urban legend. It's either, I know someone who, they slept with their snake, and then one day, the snake started laying in a line, because it was, sizing them up, and it wasn't eating, and it was waiting, because it wanted to, one day, eat the owner. Now, let's think about this. So look at Sahara. Sahara is taller and longer than me. Sahara's shed measures more than 6 feet. So you can see the 6 foot mark. I'm about 6 feet tall. And as you can see, there's Sahara's length. She is the first boa that I've successfully bred. And even when I took her babies from her, she didn't strike at me. She didn't show an ounce of nastiness. She's one of the snakes I know that I can reach in and grab anytime, and she's always gonna be a sweetheart. Think about that. Okay, yeah. Avery's saying that's wrong. Snake's not gonna eat anyone, right? Snakes are fun. Right? In this myth, we have a snake that's about as long as the person, sizing them up to see if they can eat them. Even if she was to try and strangle me, with a couple fingers, I can take her off of me, no problem. And she really is not aggressive at all. As you can see, she's quite nice and gentle. This is my little baby. She's about 15 months old. Now look at the size of Sahara's head and my baby's head. Sahara's head couldn't handle my baby's head, never mind me. Though she is 7 feet long, she doesn't have a 7 foot long stomach. She only has a stomach about the size of a foot, foot and a half maybe. She has the strength to kill something that is about a foot long. So already, Avery is too big. Much too big for her to eat. So I never worry about my snakes eating my child or even really hurting her. Even though lots of people will be like, you're crazy. One day that snake's gonna eat you. And there is no way that she could fit me inside her body. She has a stomach about the size of a rabbit. The biggest thing I think that she could probably eat is a rabbit. And even that she'd probably have a hard time eating. With us, we can eat about a chicken maybe. Anything more than that, we probably wouldn't even really want to. Now, it's the same way with a 7 foot boa. This snake, she eats once every 2 weeks, once every 3 weeks sometimes. And that's all she needs. She's not hungry, she's not aggressive. She doesn't want to eat me. They don't think to themselves, oh my goodness, there's a person, I'm gonna eat them. Or like, I better stop eating because I'm gonna save up space to swallow someone. It's not like that. The moment that they smell food, the moment that food is around them, they'll wanna strike it. So just like this, just like she's super sweet and stuff, at the same time, like, if I rub my hand in a rat and then put my hand in front of her face, she's not gonna think to herself, hey, it's my buddy Matt! It's my buddy Matt! I'm gonna just ignore him. She will smell the rat on my hand and be like, I'm gonna bite your hand. And it's because they're not the most brilliant creatures. Well, they're amazing, but they're not super smart. So when they smell their food, they go into feeding mode and then they want to eat it. There's a 7 foot boa for you. Is she acting aggressive? Is she being nasty? Is she gonna bite me if I go near her face and blow at it? Oh, hot air. No, she's sweet. So they don't size people up, and they don't want to eat you because you don't smell like a rat, hopefully.